The Castle de Monti is defined by the 19th century art critic Bacile di Castiglione as the most beautiful military and feudal architectural monument of the early 16th century in the walled Terra d'Otranto. It is one of the few examples of a military fortress in the Salento. It still preserves intact the original moat which surrounds the outer perimeter. The castle's history dates back to the Middle Ages, but it was completely restructured and modernized between 1514 and 1519 by Giovan Battista de Monti, who has relied on local workers to adapt the Angevin castle to the new war needs and all the principles of military engineering. In fact, it has four imperious round towers at the angles of its quadrangular plan, which ensure the defense of the wall structure. The presence of many gunboats along the sides of the towers and of casemates to receive artillery from the ground floor and the first floor in case of siege denotes as once the castle of Corigliano d'Otranto was a safe and sacred place. When the original defensive function vanished in 1662, the Duke Francesco Trane refined the castle by building a new facade superimposed to the pre-existing one, adorning it with a series of allegorical statues, accompanied by inscriptions, aphorisms, mottos, and busts of great figures from the past. At the center, a statue with its effigy was realized, surrounded by the allegories of justice and charity.